Here we go. Sorry about the last video. The custom was not that good of cyber. But here we go. Here's a better quality version. As you can see, most of his articulation is the same. As I said before, it appears to be the body of a X Colossus from X-Men 3. I think that's Broad Series or something. You can see his face a lot better. The smile, the grin, the articulation in the mask. The armor on his chest, I think it looks nice. It came out real nice quality. It's a nice good size too compared to the other ones. As you can see, it's sitting on the back. 6 inch. As I said, he will be for sale on eBay here in a matter of a couple days, I'd say. The quality of this custom compared to the most of the other ones that I do have is very nice. Well, I'm not saying nothing, but most of the quality on this one is very nice. It's just time to get rid of it. This is the cyber. I will be posting more. This is just the second version. And thank you very much.